up, I'm Alexia Silva, and today I'm going to show you how to make ice cream with the DQ Religion Maker. It comes with three popping candy mixing treats, and then two small cups, and two spoons. So, first we put crushed ice in there, and see, this is a machine. You put crushed ice in the other part. This is where you make the stuff, and then you get some half and half cream and put in the dessert mix that comes with it and mix that up. See, with a spoon. Let me mix it up. Okay. And then, after that, you pour it in the metal canister, and then we crank it up with this crank until it gets all flush and you don't hear vibration anymore. It says, but more annoying than that. So, and then when you finish, you can put the popping candy on there, like this one on here, or you can put something like chocolate syrup on there, or maybe strawberry syrup, or whatever you like. You can even put ketchup if you want to. That's just weird. Okay, we're going to let you see how we crank it up. We're putting it on there. Now I got socks on. I'm living. Let me read the book manual. Ensure that clear gear teeth are on the bottom. Place and secure. Okay. Turn handle. We don't just keep going when it's sounding like that, because it still might be liquidy. We gotta keep stirring until it gets creamy enough like we like it.
I know that motion
should be making it. I think that's crushing ice. Oh, we don't do the ice stuff. Well, I don't know why I did that. That's what I like about Texas, yeah. I got oranges in my butt. Oranges in my butt. Boogie oranges. I got bananas in my butt. Bananas in my butt. Mommy. I got mom's bread. But it's good. It's a pie. It takes a while, but good enough. I'm putting chocolate syrup and crushed up cookies on my granny. Not cold. Oh, I get it. It's not getting creamy. Ooh, wee.